wanted to go back and forth. Yeah.
All right, well, that's where I want you to keep it over mind, because this is pretty much your first car, so.
Right.
Just like A to B, you know?
Exactly.
So, how cheap that shirt would be? Well, you gotta go receive it. Last time, listen, I hate showing customers cars like this that we just got in off of return. The only reason is because most of them. What's that?
This one over here too. This one, I mean, it says the leather inside is not good, right?
Oh, this is a nice car. This is more like it.
Does this not look like me?
Yes, it does. Ooh, this is a really nice car.
Well, I know.
Oh my god, are you like so shocked?
Oh my god, I can't.
Thank you. Hey, I'm sorry, they made me do it. They made me do it, I'm sorry.
Wow.
Well,
what's that?
What's this?
Oh my gosh! A gift card to Starbucks?
I didn't know if you drink salty.
Yeah.
Whatever it was, you know?
And then, of course, I've been telling my mom that when I finally get a car,
Give me.
No, I got it. I want to update my keychain. And I got a poop! I am going to have the most styling car and keychain. Oh my gosh. I knew that green car was a joke. I knew it.
I can't even believe this.
I wasn't even expecting a car this nice. I was not.